the tilt. Power play goal could go a long way winning this hockey game right now.
Ball to Pastrnak, he scores! Most dependent on their power play for their total offense.
Well, you just got to love the setup here. It's McAvoy working the blue line. Get to the middle of the ice. You have so many more options at the top of that umbrella.
I gets the rebound off Blackwell. Nosek spins around Hayden Fleury. Off Hall in front. Hall scores!
Had a real blue-collar period. A lot of hard work playing that second-line center position tonight with Hall and Pastrnak. You know, he wins a puck battle down deep. He's just trying to keep this play alive. And now you got three cracking behind the goal line.
Battles it off the boards. Wenberg, strong stick from Hall. The score by Donskoy.
And move the puck to different teammates. And Donskoy is going to pick up this loose puck. I mean, the back pressure was good to force the turnover. And there's plenty of black and gold jerseys around the puck. But it's Donskoy through traffic. And he rips it high just under the crossbar on the glove side. He's had a good game. He's had great skating. He's been involved.
Goes on. Feeds Colin Blackwell. Blackwell across the zone. Larson's shot scores. Mason Appleton ties the game with 12 and a half to go.
They do, but Boston's helping them. Good puck movement. Shot to the goal. Good bounce. Deflects off McAvoy. Finds the back of the net. I don't know if Appleton gets a piece of it or not. If this hockey game is tied, I think Boston's got to take a timeout here, Jack, and talk it over.
McAvoy tosses it to Marchand. Bergeron to Pastrnak. He scores!
But it's going to find its way into the net. Good keeping by Charlie McAvoy. That's a great read. And then the quickness of moving that puck. Bergeron gets rid of it just quick enough. And I don't know if this was a shot, Jack. I really, you'd have to ask David.